Welcome to Soul Cafe TV, where you will be uplifted, inspired, elevated, and enriched. Thank you for joining us. Please take the time to subscribe, like, and share our videos. Let others know about us, and if you ever want to be a contributor, the information is in the description. For more inspirational content, see the description for the link to Soul Cafe Radio. God bless you. Conflict and Courage. August 28, Four Boys in Babylon. And for these four children, God gave them knowledge and skill in all learning and wisdom. Daniel 1, verse 17. Daniel and his companions enjoyed the benefits of correct training and education in early life, but these advantages alone would not have made them what they were. The time came when they must act for themselves, when their future depended upon their own course. They then decided to be true to the lessons given them in childhood. What a life work was that of these noble Hebrews. As they bade farewell to their childhood home, how little did they dream of their high destiny. Faithful and steadfast, they yielded themselves to the divine guidance so that through them, God could fulfill his purpose. Daniel and his companions in Babylon were, in their youth, apparently more favorite of fortune than was Joseph in the early years of his life in Egypt, yet they were subjected to tests of character scarcely less severe. From the comparative simplicity of their Judean home, these youth of royal line were transported to the most magnificent of cities, to the court of its greatest monarch, and were singled out to be trained for the king's special service. Strong were the temptations surrounding them in that corrupt and luxurious court. The direction that their food should be supplied from the royal table was an expression both of the king's favor and of his solicitude for their welfare. But a portion having been offered to idols, the food from the king's table was consecrated to idolatry, and in partaking of the king's bounty, these youth would be regarded as uniting in his homage to false gods. The history of Daniel and his youthful companions has been recorded on the pages of the inspired word for the benefit of the youth of all succeeding ages. Through the record of their fidelity to the principles of temperance, God is speaking today to young men and young women, bidding them to gather up the precious rays of light he has given on the subject of Christian temperance and place themselves in right relation to the laws of health. Conflict and Courage, August 28, Four Boys in Babylon.
The marketplace is empty. No more traffic in the streets. All the builders' tools are silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives cease their labors. In the courtroom, no debate. Work on earth is all suspended as the king comes through the gate.
All the railroad cars are empty as they rattle down the tracks. In the newsroom, no one watches as machines type pointless facts. All the planes veer off their courses. No one sits at the controls. For the king of all the ages comes to claim eternal souls. Happy faces line the hallways, those whose lives have been redeemed, broken homes that he has mended, those from prison he has freed. Little children and the aged hand in hand stand all aglow, who were crippled, broken, ruined, clad in garments white as snow.
I can hear the chariots rumble. I can see the marching throng, the flurry. trumpets spell the end of sin and wrong. Regal robes are now unfolding, heaven's grandstands all in place, heaven's choir now assembled, start to sing amazing grace. Oh, the King is coming, the King is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. Yeah.